Biafrans will subject to one Nigeria after seeing this. President Muhammadu Buhari revealed. Good day, my people. This article is all about the oneness of this nation. In this article, I will show you some pictures from the war scene that will make the Biafrans to accept the ideology of one Nigeria. As we all know that anything that God created on this earth, He is the only one that can separate it, no matter what people try to do. As we all know, God people has been fighting to get independent country named Biafra. They have been fighting for this independence from 70s, which led to first war in Nigeria. And during this war, many people lost their lives, while some people lost their properties and lost of houses, were burnt to ashes. The active President Muhammadu Buhari in his administration has done a lot to create harmony and peaceful in this country. He also tried his best to eradicate corruption among all the Nigerians, no matter what is your position in this country. Igbos should stop fighting for this separation. War can never settle something. It only brings destruction to the nation. If you want to achieve something great in this life, you have to do it easily, unless if you don't want the thing to succeed. Thank you for listening to this news. Yes, we know about it, but then that was then. See, this present administration, this present Biafrans are too wise to get themselves subjected to this method of fighting for actualization. Biafran actualization will be fought without blemish, will be fought without war. Biafran actualization will be fought without attack. These particular Biafrans are armless, while the ones in 1967 were armed. They made their arms themselves. They were forced to go out and fight the Nigerian army. They experienced the same intimidation, but they could not hold their anger. But these particular ones, despite the intimidation, despite the wickedness and insecurity attack they get, they still chose to remain strong. They never retaliated. They never challenged or killed anyone. Instead of them to challenge, they keep being the one to challenge them. You see that? Despite all that Nigeria has been doing to them, they never went after anyone. They kept developing the country despite all of that. You can see. So tell me, how do you think that this particular Biafrans will experience this kind of war? There can never be war. These Biafrans will not subject themselves to ridicule. They know so much about 1967. So they will not allow themselves to be an object of ridicule. They understood better. They know better. You understand? So let us stop placing fear, or subjecting our people to fear, or making our people to believe that it is impossible. It is possible. This is the time for Biafran to be actualized. This is the time for Biafran to come to pass. That is why God has made it to be possible for Biafran to get up to this height. Biafran has never gotten up to this height before. We are close to actualization. You understand? So no one should be putting fear in us. Let us be strong. Let us be confident. Let us be believing. They should not tease you. They should not deceive you. You are on the right track. You are meeting up. You understand? They know you are meeting up. That is why they keep planting fear in you. They don't want you to carry on. You understand? You are not stepping on anybody's toes. Instead, they are the ones stepping on your toes. You are fighting rightly. And besides, you have so much backings. You have the backing of international country. You have the backing of the international organization. All the international country, you have their backings. You have their backings and they have been intervening. Haven't you heard the voice of the European Union? Haven't you heard the voice of the United Nations? Haven't you heard the voice of the UNPO? My viewers, all the international organizations are aware of Biafran freedom and they are in support. Back then, during 1967, they were not in support. They even supported Nigerians to fight the Biafrans. Maybe you don't know. And that was what gave Nigerian victory over Nigeria, over Biafrans. They supported Nigeria. Cameroon supported Nigeria. Mention it. But the one of Cameroon was through deceit. After they went into contract with the Cameroons, that once they assist us, that a part of Nigeria will be given to them, which was actually later done. After the war, the Cameroon was actually given Bakassi Peninsula to the Cameroon, a part that belonged to Nigeria. You can see that they even sold a part of Nigeria away to the Cameroon as a compensation for supporting them. So, my viewers, let us not be afraid. Let us be strong and absolute as we used to be. We are on the right track. We are not fighting unjust fights. We are fighting a just fight. And nobody can question that. Alright? So, please, do well to leave your own comment below the comment box. Click on the subscription button as well as bell button to get updated whenever we upload any new videos. Thank you.